continue where we left off. We just defeated... Who was it? Oh, I actually got a little tune here. As well as a meal ticket. So let's go take care of some errands that I did take care of last time, but forgot to save after doing so. Which way is the town? No, not that way. I jump on you. Oh, town's not that way either. So it must actually be the left. So I jump on you again. And I very carefully avoid the catapult. There we go. Sure, give me some food. The nice thing about giving the guy the meal ticket is that the meals he prepares increase your max HP. And here we got this bard in the middle of town, and he gives me money for finding his pieces. Huh. Polar Knight. Let's hear what Polar Knight's tune was. What was Polar Knight's tune? I forget. Cool reception. Also, I'm impressed that that tune is coming out of that loot. That's some serious loot playing skill right there. Just saying. Alright, so I got the errands taken care of. Wait. Oh, the Tower of Fate. Wait. I should go stock up before I go here. I've got 8,000 gold. I should go back and acquire some armor or something. Yeah, let's visit the armor outpost. And... Huh. Let's see, do you have anything worth buying? Flashy, acrobatic, and useless. Let's get it! Just for fun. Yeah, now I'm gonna buy it. Yeah! Alright, we got the gold armor. Oh, really? It is acrobatic. You can see him leap around in it. That's funny. See, he like does these twirls and leaps and stuff. Got this little path behind him. It's too bad it's useless armor. It looks so cool. Oh, apparently I can't pounce on this guy. I can only strike him. Oh, okay, I see why I can't hit those guys. Oh, that's not food. That's a bad guy. Oh, wait. Let me try that again. Alright. We're off to a good start already. Oops. That was a bit careless on my part. Oh, I can't strike both enemies. Alright, so I'm taking hits left and right. Let's go, go, go. Oh! Alright, I did not have another instant there. I had to jump. Good thing I visited the armory before coming here. Got to put all my money to good use, buying armor that makes me flip while I jump. Oh, I can actually jump on him. That's kind of cool. I don't know why I keep digging that guy out. Alright. We'll say that that was a frame-perfect jump, even though it probably wasn't. Oh. Uh-oh. Huh, I have a feeling this entrance to the Tower of Fate is kind of well secured. I might not make it up to the top, if I can't even make it up the bottom of this tower. Oh, forgot about that dude. Oh, I can hit him. I dig you out again. At least I got the gold. It was worth it. One, two, three. Ha, ha, ha. There we go. Wait. Hmm. Oh, I forgot. I have magic. I should use my magic. Oops. See, usually in these games, you can just dart forward, pretty much ignoring everything around you. Games tend to be pretty well optimized for that kind of gameplay. This level's not one of those kinds of levels. Oh, I forgot about that move. That's a pretty cool move. Uh-oh. Oh! Hey, look, I made it. Somehow. Uh-oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's going on here? Oh! Spikes kill you in this game. Don't forget that little detail. I'm just gonna abuse that move for everything it's worth. There we go. There we go. Easy peasy. Now this time I have to remember that these platforms decay as I walk across them. One, two... There we go. Okay, and oh. Can I hit that dude? Apparently not like that. Okay. Just keep getting hit. Oh, because he fires two waves, not just one. I hope you guys enjoy this tune, because it's looking like we might be here for a while. Right. There's wave two. Oh, I'm gonna get hit by this. Oh, I'm out of magic. Ha! I successfully exhausted all my hit points. Two, three. You know, they could have made that section just a touch easier. Just a touch less dangerous. Although I guess that does serve to leave, keep the opening section of this level exciting. Completely missed. Huh. Look at that recovery. Wave one, wave two. Are these things in sync, I wonder? Not exactly. Oh, I ran out of magic again. Oh. I should just take a hit and then use my invincibility frames to move through that. Because defeating it's not going to be easy. There we go. Is there anything up here? No. Oops. There we go. Checkpoint one. Perfect time to jump off a cliff. I get the sense that I might get crushed somewhere. Oh. Okay, well, that was less intimidating. Oh, very clever. Very clever level design. Having part of the stage disappear. It's very similar to Super Mario World. You know which stages I'm talking about. Oh. I need that bubble. Right. Okay. We'll make some progress, though. So I have to do that more quickly. Obviously I can't jump in while there's no platform, but... Oh, do I really... Is there a way to get past that without the dash move? I guess I can't do that while the platform is rising either. I have to do that while the platform's falling.
and then catch on to the next platform, and then move on to the next section before I lose. Okay, so yeah, there actually will be a... It will be possible to jump this gap. Oh, crap! I deserved that. Okay, well, we're learning this the hard way, guys. Okay. I am kind of impressed that I went through that platform on the right. Okay, so this part, you actually need to be really patient to get through. There's no shortcuts here. Oh! And as I say that, I get dinged. I don't seem to remember this part in any speedrunner's run of this game that I've seen. Maybe, I don't know. Is this level necessary? Is there a way to skip the level entirely? So I have to wait for the platform. Oh, crap! Wait, no, that's not possible then. I don't think I can make it without the dash move. I might be hosed. I might just need to save up for the dash move and come back once I have it. Because, you know, I probably should have spent my money on a move instead of on some cool-looking armor that's useless. But, definitely something worth thinking about. Hey, look! I did that section fast. Yay me. Okay, so... That was close. Thank goodness I have some reaction time. Uh-oh. Oh, it was safe. There's no tricks or spikes or stuff that... Nice! I'll take the money now and run. Uh-oh.
What's up, Hammer Bros? Oh, I've used up all my magic points. Well, in that case, I'll just leave this guy behind. There we go. Yeah, that food's a good thing. I can't strike upward with my shovel. Can I jump this? Can I jump this? Oh, it's no good for me even if I do. Alright, we'll just leave those two guys behind. Wait. That looks dangerous. I mean, is this place like OSHA compliant? Because their insurance costs must be through the roof for compliance. I mean, it just seems an incredibly dangerous place to work. Okay. At least this part's fun to do over and over. Ha! There we go. That was only a bit dangerous. So I spent 50 of my 90 magic just fighting those dudes. Or do I have 80 magic? I don't know. Oops. Okay, that's going down. Okay, that didn't quite work. And I have no magic. So... okay, that didn't quite cut it either. There we go. Alright, and it looks like I actually have to fight this dude. 1, 2. There, that wasn't so bad. Oh. Apparently you can only jump across or swing across or something at certain points on that. Bye. Okay, that works. If there's food here, I need it. Nice. Yeah, I'll take some money. A little money never hurt. A little magic never hurt. Oh. 1, 2. Ha ha! I was just trying to grab the gem on the left. Alright, well. Let's see. Go. Can I jump this? No, can I jump this still? There we go. Over here, buddy. Over here. Oh, you can jump too. Nobody told me you could jump. Get me. Over here.
Something's tricky about those chandeliers. Oh, magic. Well, I'm obviously taking the magic jar. I was trying to focus just on these chandeliers over here. Actually, maybe I just need to ride that down a little bit further. That might be the answer to my problems. How far down can I ride this? Okay, pretty far down. Huh! It's really perceptive of that archer there. Kind of cool that some enemies in this game have dodge reflex. Okay. Checkpoint. Okay. Wait. I think this is supposed to be oh. Okay, that's what makes this dramatic, is... In fact, you can't just waltz your way through it. Oh, okay. See, once you know the gaps are, it's not so bad. Can I take this? Yeah. Is this safe up here? Oh, I get the point now. Some of those platforms are false platforms. And you can tell based on where the rain lands. Rain in Spain falls mainly on the something of the... Okay, you get the idea. Wait, can I, like, not get ridiculously beaten up by these guys? So you just have to look at where the rain is. Now, what's with that? That's not a real platform there, but somehow I got knocked left. Really? Is there anything in there? Nope. I can jump on this lid as many times as I want. Okay, so it was not the platform that knocked me back. It was that evil dude. Okay. And this is to let you know that a boss fight's coming up. Shovel Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance. I will reach her, Black Knight, even if I have to go through you. Black Knight, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now. For last time, I answered to you. Very well. Here's a tiny taste of the power you spare. Well, so much for the boss fight. Black Knight, I warned you to stay away. Oh, really? Wait. No, that's not very cool, man. Not very cool at all. Gotta say, I'm not such a fan of the whole cheating thing. Really? What am I supposed to do? Not cool, dude. Not cool. All right. I see how it is. Cannot hit him while he's teleporting. Even while he's, like, at the end of his teleport. I'm not such a fan of his ridiculous forms here. Oh. I mean, if I could fly, that would make this battle a little bit easier. But if I can't fly, how am I supposed to beat him? I hacked. But yeah, I just used all my magic at the end of the battle to make that battle a little bit easier. It's like when you're playing Mario Kart and you save all your items for the final lap. Or like your lightning bolt or your blue shell or red shell or what have you. This has gone far enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her. You might be right. She might already be lost. But I can't let go of hope. By now, surely. You see who I'm trying to save. I do. You know a way to bring her back? I haven't tried anything beyond words. My magic's powerful. I didn't have the courage. Just go. Don't go hurt her. Or you'll have to answer it to me. Alright, could I take the money first? Oh, fine. Whatever. Don't need it. It's just money. Alright,
we're gonna take a shortcut. Whee! Dun. Oops. Accidental shortcut to here. It's not where I was intending to go, so we'll just go back. Man, they ought to put a warning label on these catapults. I mean, sure, I might be able to survive that, but I don't know about just anybody. And I found End of Days. They've done studies. Reading maps was more fun than when we had our freedom. Now that I have this music sheet, I can perform it anytime you like. Actually, there's stuff to buy down here, isn't there? Like, what's this guy got? What's this guy got? Okay, sure, whatever. Conjure fiery blasts. Sure! Why not? So all these things map to the combination up plus button. Alright, what's through this way? Evidently, I've not been this way before. Ah, little game. Alright. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to, like, hit these. This and come back if you get bored again. No, we'll pass on it. And let's see. Sure, let's catapult to wherever this is. Dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun. Alright, let's go, go, go! Sharpen that. Oh. Wow, this does not look friendly. Okay, this looks more than a bit dangerous. Oh. Well, okay. Yeah, we'll just luck our way through all this. As we get accustomed to the weird gravity situation that we have down. Oh. Okay. I don't know how to retract the shovel. Let's just keep trying. What's the worst that could happen? You know, other than my character dying. Oh, phase lock it. Yeah, temporary invincibility is kind of nice. Huh. These guys seem to be having some fun here. Bye. Oh! Clever little punk. Alright. Oh, I see. That guy hanging from the ceiling only spawns when I walk under there. That would have been a good time to activate the phase locket, like while I'm falling down to my doom. Or falling down to my doom there. Or just falling anywhere to my doom. Be a good time to activate a phase locket and not get doomified. Okay, so there we go. Just luck our way through everything, you know? Oh, there's nothing in those blocks. But sadness. Just walk through this room casually. All right. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh! I see how this is. It's interesting level design here. It's definitely a pop quiz on all the enemies you've faced thus far. Oh, that's a great way to go. Okay. Oh, crap. I got distracted by the note that was on the right and thinking, oh gosh, how did I miss that and how can I go back and get it? Going back is not exactly an option in a scroller. I was also debating if I wanted to say, like, I'm not a big fan of scroller levels or auto-scroll levels. They tend to make anybody tense. It really takes away some of the freedom that you generally have in a game. This concept of you have to complete this section before it's too late. I missed the note again. Although that time I tried to make a sharper dash to try to get it. But without the actual dash technique, it might not be possible to get that one. We'll find out. Crap! So yeah, I was trying to jump onto the black platform and then jump onto the purple platform above it. This animation's pretty funny. Okay, so I can't immediately jump onto this, but there we go. Oh. Oh no, that does push me. Oh,
Yeah, it was worth it. Totally worth it. That music scroll was worth more than Shovel Knight's life. Yeah, no, I don't like the way that that starts. If I want to exit to the previous screen, I should be allowed to do that without adverse consequence. Not that that was my intent, but let's go, go, go. Crap, I've got to dig faster. I'm gonna have to go this way, though. Crap. How do I dig through that? I didn't see any easy dirt. I did accidentally hit up and button, or up and three there. That guy's doing backflips the whole time. Just like, this level's too easy. I'm just gonna backflip my way through it. Kaboom! Oh, okay, I can make that tight turn. This game's got some good reflexes. Yeah, I don't see a way through that. Because Shovel Knight can't strike upward with his shovel, so what's he supposed to do? That's one thing he could do. No, I was trying to make that really tight turn I made the other time, like that. That looks really cool when you do it right. So I need to find a way up through here. Oh, I can clear this stuff, though. Okay, so that is a way up. Oh, a ladder. I was gonna say, am I obligated to go give a certain direction here? I guess not. What? Huh. That's a nice touch. Rich, who let this peasant in here spoil our sumptuous supper? Hardly a surprise that we've been Hardly a surprise you've yet set foot where you don't belong. We should punish you. You're in deep now. We want a rematch. My new plants have no flaws. You can't win this time. Battle Royale! How marvelous! Who'll go first? Pass the salt. Really? Kidding. I get the sense that this Battle Royale is not a good idea. Oh, I do get food between matches. Suddenly I'm a little bit more of a fan of this. There we go. Easy peasy. Unlike this boss. Yeah, no, this boss is just gonna ruin my day. Okay. I'll try this once more. I really don't expect to make much progress here, because... well, you saw how well I did on the previous boss battles. Oh! It actually... Okay. No, this is actually worth playing out then. I was thinking it was going to force me to play everything out. In which case, that just, it's not going to happen. I'm out of magic. Nice! I'm out of magic. I need some magic. Okay, this guy wasn't actually too bad. He was a total pain on his own stage, because you can fall off his stage. But here he's not... shouldn't be such a problem. I did burn up all my magic, so it's gonna be unfortunate. He does wisen up a little bit after you start striking him a ton. This reminds me of the Bowser in Super Mario World. Nice! This guy was a total pain. Although, since I'm not fighting him on his own turf, this is gonna be somewhat better. By this guy I mean Plague Knight, who I think in some parts of the game you actually get to play as the protagonist. Like, if you completely ace the game, I think there's a bonus mode where you get to play as different knights, or maybe just Plague Knight. You know what would be evil is if this game kept a track of which bosses killed you the most, and use that to figure out the order in which it gave you bosses. Ah, Tinker Knight. I like this boss fight, though. I have no magic. I'm gonna need all my magic to beat him. Hopefully when I respawn after dying here, it'll give me my magic back. How great would it be if that were the end of the Tinker fight? How great would that be? Oh. Apparently they've weakened this part just a touch. Or maybe I just haven't gotten to the hard part yet. Yeah, it was definitely the latter. Oh. Landing on that spike is Doom Doom. Alright. Oh right, I have to keep jumping on this cone, or this nose. Or I fall off. Tinker Knight's not to be messed with, man. You could say he's not to be tampered or tinkered with, but people would stab you if you say such things. One. Oh, okay. Like, Tinker Knight. Just stab me there. Alright, do I get to fight? Who do I fight next? Oh, Plague Knight again. Okay. Come back here, dude. It's running away any way to fight a battle. He's got the weirdest controls. Also, how are all these other bosses coping with the copious damage and such that's being dealt here? Oh, crap. I Wow! That was quite a shot by Plague Knight there. Oh, what? Why do I have to fight this dude? Thought I was gonna fight Tinker Knight again. Oh, he's completely impervious in that form. There we go. I did end up burning all my magic that fight. Oh, are you kidding me? I gotta fight this dude again. Do I have to fight all 8 bosses each? Okay. We'll give this another go. I don't want to fight that dude. If there's any way I can avoid fighting him again, that'd be nice. Yeah, no. Okay. Yes, apparently each time you come down here, you have to fight all the bosses. I don't think I'm ready for such an honor. So, okay, I think I'm gonna call it there. Hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching.